talked about that markout rule. We talked about that markout rule. Now we're going to have to enforce it. It's going to be a no score from Shane because he didn't have his feet in the proper place after the first jump of that horse. Now, I'd like to see these regular officials ride this horse and have their feet in the proper position.
Yeah, get your feet in the proper position.
What is this?
This is my cowboy outfit.
Gizmo, look at yourself.
Because I am a cowboy.
What kind of, look at you, what kind of hide is that even?
Oh, the vest and the chaps?
Yeah.
You like that?
I have never seen a hide. Oh, my God. Oh. Come on.
Sun
going down right there for the Texas fan. I tell you, that guy fights bulls. Now's on the interesting parts. Oh, you gotta hang on to your shirt! Oh, great! Tranny's slipping in her cowboy tow truck.
Yeah, sometimes you'll have that. Okay, now we're gonna throw another one at him.
Did you see him just reach down and grab that?
Now that is a cowboy move right there.
Reach down there, that's like reaching down there. Oh, gee, oh, yeah.
I've got you, little buddy. I've got you, little buddy boy. Now take the little painted pony to the house.
That's kind of like having a shark hooked on a fishing line with you're driving a canoe.
Yeah.
Okay, now shut the gate.
Oh, yeah. Boy, he had me right along in there till my afterburners kicked in.
Thank goodness.
Yeah, that bull had me, man. He was on me like a lark.
Well, Payday hit the ejection button right there on green. It's going to be a no score. The Dude Ranger boys go back to work. We're gonna put Payday away.
He throws that rifle up, takes a big old swing, throws it in the air, shoot.
Okay.
He says, we got so much wine in California, we never drink from the same bottle twice. He didn't say I was going to get run over though.
Be careful.
Yeah. Now, a guy from Wyoming, he's sitting there with a big old mug of beer. He drinks a whole mug of beer down. Grabs his gun, shoots a Californian.
What?
Yeah. He says, we got so many Californians in Wyoming.
We're late to the government.
Yeah, I bet your horse is proud of you.
It's kind of like a pit bull on dental floss right there. Let me tell you right now, make my day from Bull Better Rodeo Company was no day off.
Get out from my...
another person from California as long as I live.
Because they are tough.
Let me tell you something. That horse just played soccer with his head. He's like, what's up?
Hey, somebody needs to tell the difference. You know,
this is not good.
Michael Vigil just hit the panic button, like, okay, it's over. I gotta get out of here now. 73 points nonetheless, the new leader.
Hey, this ain't science, buddy. That other guy was there to help you. And he gets up on the pickup thing.
Come over from Rock Springs, Wyoming, the National High School Rodeo Finals.
Hey.
75 points tonight, a new leader.
Oh. Okay.
No score tonight for three. He's down a boot.
That is.
Get back out of here.
How much comment? Jeez. Okay. Get on out of here.
All right, boy, we've had enough.
Yes, we sure have.
Let's hear it for
all the wrong ones.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
All right!
Yeah! Oh. You had him up in the stirrup for 8 seconds. That's all it's got to be. Now, roll official's going to work. Tally and look. Just like Jammy James, they'll go to work for the Marshall team. 83 points! Third place.
He is on the
Yeah.
He is on the
I'll tell you, the heat's wide open now. Slide you down. He and James are going to work together a horse. Ty, we'll see what we got. 73.73. Before we started, buddy, that's what it took to get a check. But about 83 in there, we'll have to let our secretary sort it all out. That, of course, was Penny Walter. We come down to West Plaza Country Market. Bucket. Yeah! Right there. Never missed a lick. Jeremy Willis slides our man down, gather up the prom crank. 73.73. Plugs for alcohol stores here. Well, let me tell you, that 85. Cody Martin set that here on opening night. Cody is originally Arkansas talent.
Hold on.
Smack over Arkansas.
Hold
These
on.
Days he lives in Eagle, Colorado. To... Joseph Lufkin.
With a no score here tonight.
Sorry.
How about You're a okay. round of applause for him, friends? That's a tough way to get it started. Come all the way from Mills, Wyoming. No score for Travis Starr. Hey, you gotta like a ride like that. And they move him into position, and we're gonna pick up his marking. 76 points. Let's say thank you, friends. There he is, Joe Harper, 76. Well, we're gonna find next ride to Rockdale, Texas.
Texas, all the stars up in the sky.
Well, we go down to my two-ranger affiliate. officials, they tabulate the score. 1 to 100 possible. 50 can go to the horse, 50 to the man, and a total of 75 comes in. 75. And Snort gets the best of him and brings him down. That is a nice little bucking horse right there. Well, I tell you, a horse like that has been to the National Finals Rodeo. That means that horse is one of the top 100 bucking horses in all of the world. And a no score comes in for Ryan. We're here this evening. Right now, we're going to find the next one. Here is Cody Anthony, Monahan, Texas. And here comes our acrobat on horseback, a Ford Racketeer. Rusty the horse, 31 men, over $5,700 up for grabs. Born of the champions here this year. Hey, we want to invite everybody, be sure and join us for our rodeo dance here tonight. Western Justice, they'll be performing, sponsored by First Council Casinos. So we get set for the next gunner to go. Cody Gordon, as he completes his ride, and in come the rescue squad, our Ram pickup men. Let's welcome him to Ponca City Rodeo fans. There he is. There he is. The 79, 69, marking 6'9", Cody Gortzen, a 6. Well, too much phony here tonight. Hardy Braden down with the no score. No score off the Jeepers Creepers. Well, he hangs his hat in Amarillo, Texas. This is Peter White, and he's aboard a cayuse by the name of Tater Tot. And we find the action shaping up inside the Heartland Western Outfitters bucking show. Davis, a home from Kansas. And here's a guy that's got it all in his pocket. Well, again, unfortunately, we see the yellow flag, which indicates to us that first jump, he failed to mark that horse. And no matter how well you ride, it's still a no score. Just a little too soon, and it's a no score for him. In order for these guys to make that qualified ride, they are disqualified for being bucked off, changing hands with a buck rein, or losing a stirrup that we just saw in that ride. So from Lufkin, Texas, to Bloomfield, New Mexico, out of the land of enchantment comes Dylan Henson.